The host Uganda was able to end the competition with a silver medal won by Harriet Nakaima, a 16-year-old student at Majet SS in Nansana. Nakaima, born with a disabled right leg, lost to Palak Kohli from India 2-0 in the final. She decried the limited access to equipment and the limited time she gets to train as a disabled athlete. Nevertheless, Nakaima is confident she can make it to France Paralympic Games, as she now sets her focus on the upcoming Africa Para Badminton Tournament, which starts on Tuesday, ending on Sunday at the Lugogo Indoor Arena.
Zijia banga kakati tumaliza international waliwo ne all Africa igenda kutandika lwa kubiri era tugenda kuzanya nsubira obuwanguzi.
Uganda's other 7 bronze medals came from Rose Nasereko in the SL standing low category. Flavia Basuta and Sarah Nazi were bronze in wheelchair 1. The duet added 2 more bronze in the wheelchairs 1 and 2 class.
The whole world was here in Kampala, and of course the tournament has, has gone on very well, and Uganda as a country we have performed very well, because this time around our players performed and they were on the podium, and that's not easy, because being on the podium it must be a focus, determined, and you know what you want. So this tournament has added points to our players to make sure that they can achieve what they want to do. That means qualifying for the Paralympic Games, that is in Paris 2024. Of course, nkya ku lwokubiri tujja kuba ne Africa Para Badminton Championship nga zo za continent yokka, era nga zo zetabisemu ensi 12. Ensi ezisinga zibaddewo wano nga zizanya international, naye ezimu zikola ki zituuka leero, ezimu zituuka nkya okwetaba mu Africa, yo ya Africa yokka, era nayo tournament zino ebbiri ziriri Paralympic 2024 Paris qualifiers. At point abazanyiza banafuna ziba zibayamba okugatako okuba nti emikisa gyabwe giba gyeyongerako okutangazibwa okulifayinga singa qualification inakoma omwaka ogujja nga 31 March.
Okay.